sampling all sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of you parrot heads covered with oil and feathers and signs and fins and strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp heads. Nothing to show but that brand new tattoo. Hell yes, it hurts, but it's a real beauty. Oh, I think she might be a Nantucket cutie, or maybe she's from the vineyard. I haven't got a clue. Wasted away.
Here, which is always a grand idea, was eco-tourism. In other words, when you stayed here, everything was environmentally sound too. That's why they built in it to the pylons, because they wanted to make a minimal impact to the environment. But sadly, folks, as you're about to see, this eco-tourism didn't really work. And by 2010, they announced the closure, they shut down. So folks, this area has been done since 2010. Again, so the temperature's 80 degrees, the jealous are born female. Amazing, right, folks? Yeah, they're all around us. Yo, big one coming up, 1 o'clock. Look at this. Wow. He's like a two-footer. Wow. He's a couple, actually. He's a couple. Yeah, he was a big one. They come up, they get a breath of air, folks, and then they go back down. They generally don't stay up for very long. That's big.
Wish they could be their own boss. Those 3-day vacations become such a bore. I blew out my flip-flop, stepped on a pop top. I broke my leg.